Pom Pom Gets the Grumps by Sophie Hen.
I don't know why he's mad.
Well, let's see.
Okay.
One morning, Pom Pom got up on the wrong side of the bed, and nothing was right. Alright, put your hat on. Let's see. His blankie, Timmington, couldn't be found anywhere. Harrow, said Pom Pom. His baby brother, Boo Boo, was playing with his favorite toy. Bang, 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 bang. Harrow. Pom Pom's mom sang silly, sappy songs all through breakfast. His cereal was soggy, and there were bits of pulp in his juice. Harrow, said Pom Pom. Then things went from bad to worse. His toothbrush was too scratchy. His washcloth was just freezing, and he couldn't do a thing with his hair. Harrow, said Pom Pom. After all that, it was time to go to school. Outside, the sun was too sunny, and the birds were too noisy. Tweet, 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 tweet. Harrow, said Pom Pom. Have a lovely day, dear, said his mom. Harrow, said Pom Pom. Stop, baby, or.
Why is it happy?
Come sit over here, guys.
Okay.
In the playground, everyone was having fun.
La 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 la.
Except for Pom Pom.
Harrow.
Want to play kickball?
Asked Buddy.
No. Want to play and watch ants with me? Asked Rocco. No.
You want to play catch?
Asked Baxter.
No.
Yeah, shouted Pom Pom.
You want to play jump rope?
Asked Scout.
Go away!
Yelled Pom Pom. And they did. Pom Pom didn't feel like shouting anymore. He felt sad and a bit silly. His friends only tried to be nice.
Oops,
said Pom Pom. And off he went to find the others.
Sorry, everyone. I guess I just kind of lost my marbles.
That's okay, said everyone.
I know, said Baxter. Let's play tag.
I'll be it, said Buddy.
Yay,
said everyone.
I got you, said Buddy.
Harrow,
said Pom Pom.
And you get mad?
Yes, got mad again. But all done. All done. All done. Good night.
Why didn't I say good night? Now another one.